need to ask you some questions.
Hey, Pig. You killed anyone yet?
No, but I'm tempted.
That's the spirit.
Seen anything suspicious? Any strangers ratting around here since the lockdown?
Just you, man. Say, you don't look like a regular cop. That thing on your... Oh, shit. You're a... Yeah. Hey, man. I'm sorry about what I said earlier. I didn't mean nothing by it, okay? I gotta go.
For Daniel, like the one in the Bible?
Dan, maybe. Maria, I seem to have gotten lost down here. Could you point me to the nearest exit?
Oh, yes, I understand completely. Completely. It really is a maze down here, don't you think?
Yeah, it's very confusing. So, about the exit?
All right. Go past the noisy noises, and then straight ahead, up the stairs, and there you go.
Thank you.
Just be careful. Don't stray from the path. You are a child of light, Daniel. Much too precious to get lost in the dark.
Yeah. Thanks, Maria.
Thank you.
matriarch. What's going on here? A living organ farm. It must be in agony. If I reboot, the sedation program should resume. Or I could unplug it, put it out of its misery.
Please!
What's wrong? What's going on in there?
Oh, thank God. Please, I'm trapped in here.
Okay, sir. Can you tell me exactly what's going on?
I woke up stuck to this contraption. There was a tube down my throat. I barely managed to pull it out.
Okay. Take a look around the room and tell me what you see.
I can't see anything. There's something on my head. Oh, God, help me.
Let's try this. The thing on your head, can you take it off?
I'm not sure. I could barely lift my arms. God damn it, what have they done to me?
Sir, listen to me. I want you to park your elbows on the chair, lower your head, and pull backwards.
Thanks. I got it off. It's some kind of helmet. There's cables everywhere. There's a logo. Some kind of face with wings.
The Morpheus VR series. Huh?
The what? Hey, answer me! As captain of the Endeavor, a representative of the United Earth Initiative, I demand to know what's going on here!
All right, Captain, sir. I will notify the Initiative of your little snafu.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but the UEI will not forget this.
Poor schmuck. Reality is catching up with you.
What was that?
I said, I'm sure your crew will catch up with you. PD, I need to ask you some questions.
You shouldn't be here.
Why would you say that, ma'am?
No, he'll see you. He doesn't like me talking to other men.
Does he have a name?
Please, just go away. He'll get mad if he hears us.
Is the man in there with you now, ma'am?
I don't know. I don't think so. I never know. He comes and goes, you know?
Has he mistreated you in any way?
You have to leave. I'll be fine.
All right, ma'am. I'm leaving. Ma'am? What's going on?
Please, be quiet. He's looking right at me.
He is? So he's in there now?
He's always here. He lives in the walls. Oh, God, I think he heard you.
Wonderful. Aren't we having a mad fucking tea party?
interrogation not recommended.
Great. Just fucking great. This better be worth it.
Can you hear me? Come here.
Not this way.
Thank you.
and me. Come inside me.
Attention tenants. This is a sanctioned lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and await further instruction.
Synchrozine injected. Strain level decreased.
PD, state your business.
Your well-be.
Jack shit.
Yes. And no. What do you think?
This can't be right.
No, it can't. It never could.
What's going on? I'm feeling obnoxious.
Relax. It's just a matter of time.
Time waits for no man.
Time is nothing. What's the problem?
Is this an interrogation?
Is that so hard to imagine?
Talking to the wrong guy.
Are you sure?
Take a hike.
Will not.
Will do?
Will not.
Game over. I got your number. I'll be back.
Our paths will not cross again, Dan. Try not to think about her. It won't bring you peace.
This intercom is offline. Please contact the building manager.
Subject deceased. Neural interrogation not recommended.
This better be worth it.
Visit the hospital cafeteria. Today's special,
nanophage stew.
Turn off this fucking machine. I need to turn it off. It's killing you. It'll be over soon. Anna, wait. I'm not sick.
Return to your home. Attention. Stay home to minimize the risk of infection. Avoid contact with the infected. Nanophage outbreak imminent. Do not approach the infected.
Check out this nutcase. What's he doing outside?
There you are! Thank God!
You are sick, Father. Mom is gone. And it's all your fault.
Maybe someday I can forgive you. Maybe not. I'm leaving.
Don't leave me!
Goodbye, Dad.
Don't leave me. I'm not sick. I am not sick. Don't leave me. I am not sick. I am not sick. Don't leave me!
Initialize grieving procedures.
Yes.
Synchrozine injected. Strain level decreased.
behind the rain? Eight birds, Sundays. And this helps? Not tonight. Do you know who owns the tattoo parlor?
Tenant.
What? He lives here? In this building? Where?
Jack Garnes. Apartment. Do I know? Second floor.
Thanks. Don't get your wires wet.
Need to. Get out.
We will.